Hi, my name is John Britt. I'm currently attending Orange County Virtual School and graduating with my AA degree. I was born with a disability, so I've had to figure out other ways to do things. I've been diagnosed with dyspraxia and dyslexia. It affects people differently. There's no one way it affects you. I've been blessed with people who have been able to help me. When I was at elementary, I had Ms. Beckus, and she just helped me learning how to read because I was not really able to speak properly or really read properly until I was out of elementary school. Parfilia was the other lady that raised me, who was my neighbor, which really helped me just develop as a person and helped me just get through a lot of stuff. Find someone that will care and try to help you out, because they helped me with clothing, which I wasn't able to really afford, food and other services I would not be able to have at all before. Since I wasn't had any insurance, they helped me get part of the medical program, part of Grace Medical. I was able to get my teeth fixed. Right now, for work, I'm working as a disabled caregiver overnight and during the day. It's full on care for a 37-year-old woman that is not able to do anything by herself. I just enjoy helping people. I just want to see people be put in a better place. Well, I'm hoping to become a mechanical engineer, so those CAD design and engineering classes in general have been very interesting for me to take. Taken the engineering classes through the middle school and did it till I left Dr. Phillips High School, and I've been taking it every semester at Valencia since I started.
That's all I want. I just want to solve problems.